Hello, it is Wicked Blue, and it is back with Wickedcraft.
I hate pigs. Pigs are dead.
What?
I just killed a pig.
No! Whoa, that was actually very bad. No, bitch, stop.
That's what you get.
Oh my god, the lag. What
I'll
the hell?
Give you back your stuff.
What the hell is with the lag?
There you go. Okay, so hello everyone. We're doing a series again.
Again.
This time, this one's actually going to continue, hopefully.
Whoa.
Okay.
Soup.
Sorry if you hear my fears clicking in the background.
Yeah.
Okay, so, where should we start?
I'll
pick back up our loot.
I guess we start where we always start off at, by getting wood.
That's true. Did we make a wood axe yet?
I have a wood axe.
Okay, you do that. And let's scout for a location first.
I'll let you do that.
But we have to stick together. Where the hell did you go?
I went to be Robin Hood in the lumberjack suit.
I'm assuming you're in the forest then. There's another pig. He's dying.
No, Mr. Porkchops.
Too late.
Mr. Porkchops.
He gave me two. He gave me two pork
Guppy
chops.
Guppy the pork chop.
Another one.
No.
That's
Guppy.
Another two for us.
Guppy.
We're gonna be. I found a cave.
Why am I naming everything Guppy? What the hell?
Because Guppy.
I know. First a spider in limbo, and now pigs.
So where are you at?
I'm chopping down the wood.
Where? Are you like at the edge?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait.
I don't see your name, Blade. Oh, there's another pig.
Hey, homies, if you're watching, when you see it, you gotta hit it. I feel
oh
good.
Oh my god, there's so many pigs. There's a village! Excuse my excitement. It's a new desert village from the new update. I'm going to the village. Where the hell are you at? Come back to our spawn point and I'll guide you there.
I'm getting chickens.
Oh. Well, there's a desert village, and that might mean desert pyramid. Forgot we're playing 1.4. I've been so outdated with Tech It. It stays in 1.2.5, so every mod is compatible, but yeah, I haven't played it. Well, I guess it's partially a lie. Lately, I've been playing the hardcore mode.
Well,
you know what that is?
Yeah, I know what that is.
Okay, yeah. I'm giving the challenge a go, and it's pretty fun and interesting. Don't kill Enderman without armor. That's what I'm just going to say. I almost died. Don't fuck with Enderman.
Stoop.
Where you at?
I'm chopping.
Finish gathering wood. I'll take you to the village first.
Okay, I got 20 logs. That should be good. Ooh,
that's enough for now. We could always make runs back, anyways.
Mm-hmm. Did I pick up that? Yeah, I picked up the apple. Let me just pick up saplings. And okay, I'm making the way back to spawn. Did you pick up the? Actually, no. You probably didn't pick it up.
Pick up the what?
Or did you? You probably did. Yeah, you picked it up.
The crafting bench. I'm gonna go get a cloth because I'm not sure if you can hear my furious keyboard tapping.
Oh, there you are.
Can you hear my keyboard hittings?
Yeah, but they can hear mine too, so it's not a problem.
Okay, I guess that works then. I just don't want it to be too obnoxious.
No, trust me. Like spacebar is just pretty. Sir, do you have no clip on?
Huh?
No joke. It looks like you're no clipping right now.
Oh, I'm probably in the ground, aren't I?
No, you're actually above.
Oh, well, that's another glitch. Pigs.
God, leave the pigs alone! Ooh, zombie. Hello, zombie. I see an ender, bro. I'm backing the up off.
Yeah, I just wouldn't go that way, then. There's a floating... It looks like a floating island. Oh my god, it's a giant cave thing.
Giant cave thingy?
It's not a cave. It's just a giant thing. I'm gonna leave a few of these pigs alive so we can farm them. Do you see that thing all the way to the left? All the way. So there's a jungle back there, so we could find a jungle thingy. To the left of the jungle is a nice little cave thing.
It's still trying
to look at this.
It still needs to render out for me.
So we're gonna have bread for days.
Hey, don't forget, I got some chickens.
That's true.
Oh man, I haven't seen this kind of place before, actually.
Whoa. Okay, never mind. I thought I was gonna say it. There's no villager in there. Oh yeah, that's right. We can trade with these guys.
Yeah.
I have no emeralds. Okay, we can trade 14 chickens for one emerald.
I got 3 chicken.
I don't think it's close enough.
It's close enough. You're getting food, you little bitch.
He's giving an enchantment.
Hey. This guy over here. 3 emeralds for flint and steel.
Yep.
What the hell is this plan here? Hashish?
5 gravel, 10 gravel.
Wait, why are there being? Flint. Why are there?
Ah.
Stoop.
I found the water. Ooh, a new water splashing texture. Oh, I was gonna do that too, but okay, thank you.
Chest out.
Okay.
Hey, cover up the hole. Here. You got the block. Come on, bitch. Bitch.
There. Okay, let's continue exploring.
Mm-hmm.
9 cooked fish for 1 emerald. It's not very much.
Whoa.
1 emerald
light
for
error.
6 apples.
Light error.
I know, lighting errors are still apparent.
It's starting to get nighttime. Do we want to find a place to... You know?
Is it starting nighttime? I can't see
Sun's
the sun.
Going down.
Nerd pulling.
Hey. I'm not using wood to get up there.
Oh, I see.
And plus, we have these nice homes right here.
Yeah, we might want to do that. Get settled in the first night.
I call top bunk.
Oh, hey, this is the one of the church tower thingies. Wait. Oh, no, I thought I heard the noise of an iron golem.
Iron golem.
You know what? No. Come down here. Come follow me. Get your butt down here.
Fine, you bitch.
We need a bit more cobblestone for this. Oh, here, quickly. We don't have much time.
What? What's up?
Ooh, carrots!
What?
And that means there's potatoes here, too. They added carrots and potatoes, by the way.
Mm. Interesting. Ooh, okay. My bad. I was trying to get the cow.
One day. I think these are all carrots. These are all carrots, and these are all potatoes. So we're sowing their crop. It's the potato famine all over again. Mm-hmm.
And it is back to being only Wicked Blue. Alright, let's...
And it is back.
Damn it.
That was too short. Okay. Now we have to go.
Short relapse to being a solo Let's Player again.
Where'd you go?
I'm going inside a house right across the tower.
No. Come here. We're gonna be fine.
I'm actually having low frames right now, so I'm kind of laggy. Yeah.
It's because it's nighttime, probably.
No, because this thing is still... What the...
You set your render distance to lower.
Well, it's at normal, and it usually runs off normal.
Hmm.
It's just the fact that I'm recording. No, even recording, I've done it at normal.
Okay.
It's just the fact that I'm running Skype along with it.
That's right. I think I loaded Skype up on my profile. Like, what's it called? I think I'm hosting the call, so it should be less lag.
Yeah. Phone, I am not answering you, even though you are a lady friend.
There's one skeleton.
I see the coal. I'm going for it. Cover me. Or you totally go...
He is down.
Or you totally go Leroy Jenkins, and you just... One coal!
Okay, I'm at the cave thingy. Oh my god, it's beautiful. There's coal!
I know. I'm on the side near the jungle, so... If you want an idea of where I'm at.
I guess we're having two different sides of the house, then.
No, just wait for me. I'm just getting the visible coal that is right here.
The gravel was glitching there. It wasn't very much coal in that vein, surprisingly.
I don't know about you. I'm getting a good amount of coal here. I mean, it could be more from what it usually is, but it's fairly decent.
You should see the amounts of coal I'm getting in hardcore survival somehow.
Is it like shit tons and shit tons and shit?
Yeah. Loads. Well, the veins are like never ending.
Well, go figure. It's
like, okay, I'll just mine this last vein. Oh, nope. It's got like 25,000 blocks in it.
Hey. This kind of makes me... Oh, Mr. Astley. Never gonna give you... Nope. Oh, sweet. So.
Oh, yeah, be sure to utilize your block, because it apparently does do stuff.
Yeah. Wait, you're saying it actually does more?
It apparently actually, like, will
okay.
block damage. So we have lots of freaking carrots here. Have some carrots.
I'm gonna put some meat in there to cook.
And a bit of potatoes.
Okay, so, I have 20 oak wood here. Should I just convert them all into planks?
All but a few. Well, here, give me the coal you have.
Well, I already put some coal into the furnace. Alright, there's all that. Right up there.
Okay, I need you to quickly grab the meat as soon as it's done.
There you go.
There we go.
Pork chop.
I got lots of pork chops out of the way. There was many pig killed.
Let me put all the coal in. That'd probably help you.
That works. Okay, just give me a... Man, never mind.
Here, let me give you all the wood I have.
Okay, that works.
Do you have any bones by chance?
Okay, here you go. You can use whatever else. And no, I don't. Okay, we gotta spruce this place up.
So, do we want, like, double doors or just single doors?
I'm thinking double doors.
Dumbledores?
Dumbledores.
Okay, and, here, let me...
They're doors made of dumbbells.
Here, let me, set down the doors here.
These are very temporary doors. We're gonna make this place look beautiful.
It's gonna be the Wicked Cave.
It's gonna be our version of the Yacht
Cave. I know, that's what I was thinking as we entered this place here.
It does remind me sort of, it just needs to be bigger, and then it could be pretty much replicable.
But we're...
There's a spider! And there's another creeper.
Mr. Astley! No!
Get away, spiders. Okay, there's two!
Whoa!
Okay, the block did save
Oh, man, I'm actually... let me go make some doors.
Okay, there. The only thing that can get in here now is spiders from this side.
Two doors are made.
Good.
Okay, Skelly, I see you, bro. I see you, bro. Come here, bro. Ooh, okay, no.
He shouldn't be able to get in. I think I
barricaded it up so much. Take the doors. Okay. I did one side, you can do the other.
I don't think I have enough dirt. Okay, let's start leveling this down to this height.
To this height right here? Okay.
Yes.
What are we gonna make the floors out of by chance?
Everything. Diamond blocks. Oh god, that's flint. Not flint. Falling. Ah, thank you, Don't Starve, for making me call gravel flint now. Don't know why, but I'm calling gravel flint.
Well, it makes flint, so.
Zombie skeleton trying to kill me. And it's a creeper, of course. He's about to detonate.
I'm hungry. Food, where are you?
And there he goes.
Did you die? No, you didn't die.
Okay. Nope.
I still gotta share the food, man. Wait, what? I mean,
yeah, I heard
you. Less than three? Maybe. Damn it.
Maybe.
Come here, cobblestone. You're my only true friend. Become a shovel.
How am I gonna make these doors?
So, how's it been with you, man?
Everything's just AIDS.
Cancer.
I don't know.
What?
Everything's fine, dude, I guess.
Today, I was getting on a TF2 server, and it disconnected me, and it gave me the reason of me being the cancer of TF2. I'm like, nice. I'm Gabe in now?
They must have not thought you were a good player.
I didn't even get onto the server. That was the thing.
Not sure. I've gotten ungodly at Spy and Sniper lately. Like, I've gotten sniping down to where I can pretty much track heads instantaneously. Nice. And I also figured out through my many snipers I've killed that you don't even need a fully charged headshot to kill a sniper. It's just one headshot will kill a sniper. It could be on the lowest charge.
Yep.
Snipers don't have much health. Only problem I'm having is heavies with medics. Still working on getting them down. Just the heavies like to try aiming at me instead of the other targets.
I wonder nice why.
Hmm. Oh god. I'm being shot.
Dang it.
Okay, we're good.
Did you get the bones by chance?
Maybe.
Get the bones.
I'm not gonna go down there. Not yet, at least.
I can hear that background noise. It's very lovely.
Well, that's called a personal problem, because I think my dad left my door open.
Oh, a personal problem for you, anyways.
Yeah. There's cows. I'm going to kill all
except
the
for
cows.
Two. Except for two.
Maybe.
Except,
maybe.
Damn it, my shovel. Except for damn it, my shovel. Yes.
We're gonna have so much freaking food.
More like we're gonna have so much freaking dirt.
That's true.
Let's see, I've already gotten like 2.5 stacks.
Oh god, I just phased through the creeper! That was strange. Oh, I don't have essentials plugged in. That means I can't use Mac. No, that was all Minecraft salt right there. That was a glitch. It was a very weird glitch, too. I can't really describe what happened. Oh, God, what was that?
You know how to get back here?
Yeah, I can.
Hey, get some wood along the way.
No, that takes a while. I don't have an axe.
Get some wood anyways.
Never. So many pigs I could kill.
Oh, man.
We need more wheat. I'm going to go to the village. Okay, you need to open up the doors to where I can get animals in, because we're shepherding animals now.
Okay, doors are open. That door just closed.
Make sure you're not standing on the pressure plates. They're set to where if you walk through it, it will automatically close just in case there's like a creeper or something.
Oh, so...
They're auto-closing doors. They're very helpful.
So what you did is prevent a Yogg's cast.
Yes. From leaving the doors open.
You realize that's usually you.
Okay. Yes. Shut up. Come on, pig. Not pig. You're not a pig. You're a
you
cow.
You mean?
Do cows not... Wait a second. Do cows not like wheat?
Last time...
I guess they do. Well, pigs change to...
I have no clue on this one. You're on your own.
It's called... Pigs
Did you read
change
the patch
to...
Notes?
Carrots. Yes, I watched a few videos. I wonder if... I don't think they would change to potatoes. Cows don't seem like the potato-liking type of person.
What about the kappa?
Not people. Kappa. Maybe this thing up here has potatoes.
I can count a potato.
Potatoes! Okay, I'm gonna break through this with my fist. Okay. Where's some cows?
I hear you, Mr. Spider. No, you...
Do you like any of this, Mr. Cow? Okay,
oh, man.
Screw cows. We're just gonna shepherd pigs.
I wish I can get your screen for this one. Ooh, gravel, nice try.
I could try recording. Hey, some bones.
Bones?
Yep, you can grow your Jerry's tree. Reference to
Which
people.
One?
Captain Sparkles.
Aye aye, Captain. My Captain.
Sorry, that's a pretty cool name. Come on, pig.
Okay, so all this gravel here I'm gonna let you take care of.
I'm going to murder. No, you took care of that while I'm busy shepherding pigs.
That's your first world problem, not mine. You know what?
Come
As
on,
for
pig.
You, I'm shutting both the doors. I'm just letting you know.
You have to shepherd other pigs. Okay.
So,
Come on, I'm gonna leave
We're not gonna have an Israfil, are we? We're not gonna have an Israfil,
what?
Are we?
I doubt we could have enough time to plan that in 10 minutes.
What, saying you're leaving in 10?
No, I'm just saying that they, when Yogg's cast did an Israfil thing, they didn't plan it up in 10 minutes, that was planned from the beginning.
Makes sense. Ooh.
Plus, it really wouldn't be original anymore.
True, really. But it isn't like they actually continue on with it.
They continue on with it often. It's just you have to think about, they have to build each and every map and location.
True.
It's not the easiest thing to do, especially if you implement lots of redstone and modifications.
Oh, you're back.
Okay. Let's come inside. Okay. Inside you two go.
So you like what I've done with the place?
Yes.
And also you have two chests right here.
Okay, so I'm moving the accident-proof doors.
Not locking them now, are we?
Well, actually, no. It's just to prevent the pigs from getting out. But I figured out some way to fix that. I'm going to require a few ladders, specifically two ladders. So
bitch,
make me some
ladders.
You're right.
Yeah,
there,
but
the bitch.
I put the wood away.
Oh.
I put the wood away. That noise.
Oh, I forgot to go get back my stuff that I dropped.
Too late now.
No, it's 7 minute time limit.
And only you would remember.
Of course, I'd like to know these
because
things.
Because you die too often.
Not really. It's just helpful to know.
Come on.
Okay,
right,
so
after
we got
I
that
try
there. Don't remove this. There, now the pigs can get out.
But.
And we can
but
keep
I don't like
our safe doors.
It doesn't.
Too bad. Safe doors and pigs. Or safe doors with no pigs. Or just no safe doors. I have to find my stuff. I just look for a giant creeper hole. That was not the hole. It's the
That's
wrong
what
hole.
She said.
Indeed. Whoop! I can't find my
like
stuff.
I said. Okay, what to do now here?
Something that's past the 7 minutes. I know that for a
obviously.
Fact. It is. Hey, there's a
collect
water
it.
Pit here.
Collect it. Collect it. Soiled
all
it.
The water with
soiled
all the stone
it.
I have.
Soiled it. Soiled it.
I have no. I have
soiled
no
it.
Bucket stove.
Soiled it.
I'm gonna kill. All right, no, I can't kill them all. Oh yeah, the bones. That cow did not sound happy at all. No. Where's your bones?
I guess you can say you've been giving me the bone lately.
Ha. Dead. Come on, pig. Get over here. You're having sex with this pig. Now make beautiful pig babies. There we go. Oh my god, it gives experience. They poop out experience when they have a baby.
I don't want to touch that experience.
It's beautiful. Oh, I'll touch it all day long.
I don't want to touch that experience. Come on, chop
Let's
the wood. You can do it. Thank you. Bitch, please.
Thank you. I need to cook your chicken that's in here, but I can't cook it with coal. That's such
cook
a waste.
It with charcoal.
Yeah, charcoal. I'd probably consider it. Hey, there is charcoal.
Yeah, the...
Yeah, apparently mining and smelting will give you experience, too. So we need to start mining. I need to make myself some more tools. A pickaxe, a sword, and another pickaxe. Bring with
you
some
wood.
You
want to help Choppa?
I'm currently sorting out my inventory, but sure. I'll bring us all the food we need. I'm bringing a waste block. And
actually, piggies, do you want a tree? Do you want a tree for? Ah, that's not the WASD key. What is this? I don't even.
I need wood. Got the wood.
Whoa! This is a big tree.
This is a sticks.
This is a. This tree is bigger than what I thought it was.
It did turn into a large
This is not
tree.
The tree we were looking for.
This is not the tree you were looking for. Okay, just bring us like a stack. Not a stack. Just bring some wood with you.
I'll leave one tree alone. Okay, let's see. Axe, you stay here. Just use both of those. Bone meal, you go away. No, I'm keeping the flint. Also taking the gravel, because I don't trust you. No!
Is there flint in there?
No!
I need one flint.
I remember what happened last time.
Give me the flint. It's not gonna happen, because it's a wooden
village. I still remember what happened last time. I'm still scarred.
Well, that's your personal problem for not giving
me
a choice.
For giving you the choice.
Yeah.
So where's?
We're gonna need a flint and steel anyways. A cave I will show
in
you
a
in a moment.
Moment.
As soon as I get some
actually,
flint.
It's turning night.
Found a flint. That's the perfect time to go mine.
I guess so.
Okay, I'm just gonna turn the rest of this coal that I can into torches.
Torches with Rochelle's.
Oh god, there's a lot of flint
Which
in here.
Which flint did you put in? I know
there's
I put in
There's apparently six in there. Where you at?
I found water.
I see you. Wait, no, I don't.
Oh!
I found you. You might want to watch out. This is why you don't go venturing
No,
off
this is exactly
me.
Why, because they fall in the water pit and they can't get out. Son of a...
Okay, now I hope he got out.
Bitch, it's like picking... Whatever. Whatever.
Okay, what, here, what? Take this.
Oh, meat! Me!
Okay. To the pit! Nope, that's the water. Let's go find it. Okay. There's stuff I don't like.
Ooh, no kidding.
Run.
Ooh, there's reeds over there.
Yes, there are, but we can get those in a moment. As soon as we ninja our way around. You know what? I'll go get it. You just make sure you get this on video. Tell my wife and kids I love them.
Did you get the string? Huh. Yeah, you got the string. You son of a bitch.
I think I did it on accident.
Leroy Jenkins!
I'm going! There's a lot of cows. Jesus Christ, the cows!
It's Herobrine.
Ow! There's so many freaking cows.
Son of a bitch.
Look at all these damn cows! So we're gonna have steak for days. Just run.
Damn, I think I actually missed that arrow by like so freaking jumping. You hear that, guys? White men can't jump.
I don't think I can run now. I think I've run out. Nope, I got the run energy still. Okay. Quickly, not to the base.
To the mines of Moria.
Let's minecraft those out a little. What the hell? You got it. A couple arrows on you, bro. You have an arrow in your foot.
I know.
One in your face. Press F5.
Well, I tried a William Tell, and this is what happened.
Quickly! What? Go! Where to go?
I heard you like damage.
Ow.
Shame.
I heard you like fall damage.
I see nothing here.
Oh god, just keep on following me. We're gonna find a cave eventually.
Ooh, no, Mr. Astley. Water. Mr. Astley.
It's not a cave. It's water. Okay, this skeleton's gonna die. Oh, I fell in the water.
I come got down my here, buddy? Here too.
There we go. That's what I thought. Okay, that's not a pleasant sight. Please drag him away from me.
Actually, I think he's aggroed on me, so you're fine.
He is, so just run and get him out of the pool of water. Okay, that works too.
Hey, looks like you got some arrows in you too. Oh, damn it.
Apparently I do. Yep, I do. I got one,
no, one in
my ass, apparently. No, that's not the knee. That's definitely my side. It's my side ass.
I know Eric had a third nipple, but I didn't know he had it. I know.
He does. Eric does have a third nipple.
Cocoa,
oh, that's right.
Beach.
Cocoa beans. Why
cocoa
the hell?
Beach.
Are so many
cocoa beans. Cocoa beans.
This is unnaturally
I still remember
large
that one I did.
Cows.
Whenever I read the patch notes and there were cocoa beans. Ow!
Here. God. You might want to watch out.
This is why we can't have nice things, Nathan.
Apparently so. As long as the creepers are aggroed on someone else, they're not going to pay attention to the other player. Okay,
cocoa
let me just grab
beans.
Some cocoa beans.
Cocoa beans. Cocoa
and
beans.
Some
cocoa
wood.
Beans. Cocoa
so we got jungle wood, that means we can act.
Hey, you got a creeper on you.
I don't know. I'm gonna drag him into a cactus. Maybe not. Okay, just keep
son
on
son of a... the creeper took out a creeper.
Nice. We need to get a skeleton to take out a creeper. Therefore, we could get ourselves a music disc.
Cover me, I'm eating. And I'm picking up the sand, too.
Cover.
Because we all know we're going to need glass. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
I'm coming, bro! Anarchy!
Okay, we're good. Let's keep on going.
I know.
Oh, this is so dangerous. Dude, a mob spawner! Geronimo.
Want me to get that?
Okay. Help me carefully excavate this. Don't mind it. We can use this. Yes.
Ooh, mossy.
Goes there.
Mossy.
Goes there. One goes there.
Found one.
Yep, now we have to search for those chests.
This one's mine.
It's usually two.
Yep, this one's definitely mine. Two music discs.
Why is
and
that?
A bucket and such. It's,
Which
13.
Ones?
Both of them.
Huh. That's still... unfortunate. Bucket, iron, gunpowder, string. I can make a TNT right now.
Please don't.
No guarantees. So, shall we excavate
if you wish.
This pool?
Which means yes, we want to have some mossy for our goodie.
True. Should we just wait to do this later after we come back from
as long as
expedition?
We remember to do this.
Oh, it's outfitted by a torch, so we should be good. Let's make some sandstone so we can plot our escape.
Yeah, I'm not using the sandstone,
okay,
so... Son of a... White men can't jump. Apparently,
Whoops. No, I don't know why I made it a jumping puzzle
damn
fashion.
Son...
I've been playing a few adventure maps lately.
I am too white for this. Son
apparently
of...
so. Okay, let's clear out here.